A Jew was just shot point blank in Jerusalem, 4 times in the chest. His name was Rabbi Yehuda Glick, and he wasn't a violent man. He was calling for the Jewish people to have a right to pray as a free people in our land. For over 3,000 years, the center of Jewish spirituality wasn't just Jerusalem, but it was the Temple Mount. And Yehuda Glick has been fighting for years for the Jewish people to have a right to pray as they want at the center of their heritage, at the center of their culture, at the center of their spiritual experience. The cornerstone of democracy is freedom of religion. And in the Jewish democracy, Jews can't pray at their holiest site. There was one man who knew that he was taking a risk fighting for Jewish rights, fighting for human rights, and now he's taken a bullet to the chest. There are two visions of Jerusalem that are now at battle with each other in the world today. One sees Jerusalem divided with barbed wire and cement walls, where Jews can't walk on one side of the wall. The other one is the Jewish vision of a united Jerusalem, a house of prayer for all nations, a place where every person from every nationality, from every religion, should be welcome to express their spirituality in our capital. That's what we're fighting for the freedom of all people to pray as they want, where they want, and when they want. The Jewish people have returned to Israel, we've returned to Jerusalem, and now it's our time to return to the Temple Mount and pray as a free people.